Doctor?
Today is April 7, 2016. This poodle, 1 year old, is having anemia. All white already. The gums are white. Now blood test shows there's not enough red blood cell. What? And platelets and haemoglobin. That was 30th of March. Today is 7, right? 7 of April. So 7 days ago. And the dog is very weak. And the white blood cells gone up. And the neutrophils go up means infection. Bacteria infection or some infection. It could be other infections like Babesia. Now this dog is very pale and very weak. 可以测吗现在?
他这上几天有测，今天不是昨天有测，今天还没有测。好，开的口啊，
open the mouth and see， 来开看的 gums 啊，不是看的 gums 啊，开啊 see the gums，
可以 open
啊，see the gum， very white， so the vet has given doxycycline for tick fever and given a drip. 那个三十号给的是吗? Given a drip. That was 7 days ago.
今天掉水，明天掉，明天我可以来看爸妈回来。等一等，我看有没有
jaundice 啊? No jaundice. Looks okay. 他不要吃是吗? No jaundice.
昨天有吃一点点，今天不吃。
No history of tick bites. 他没有搞啥的是吗? No history, only anemia and pancytopaenia. Wait. So we suspect this dog may have exposure to tick bites. Maybe some time ago. 他有去 groomer 的吗? And then get this.
很久没去了。diseases
transmitted by.
Ticks.
So need a blood smear, the check for Babesia, blood test.